to please. But he was a real prick when he had a girl to please. For the queen, he was no wheeler dealer. No, she heard the things he'd done. She believed he was a holy healer who would heal her son. Rara Rasputin, lover of the Russian queen. There was a cat that really was gone. Rara Rasputin, Russia's greatest love machine. It was a shame how he carried on.
But when his drinking, lusting, and his hunger for power became known to more and more people, the demands to do something about this outrageous man became louder and louder.
Russians.